What's up, sneaker fam? I'm back to shoot a video of my fives in my collection, but before I do that, I had a new pickup come in. I tell you, with patience, you can get whatever you want. And these are the Candy Pack 2s. Definitely gonna rock those. I'm definitely gonna rock them with my sneaker shield. So make sure you check out Sneaker Shields at sneakershields.com. Use the promo code SHIELDS to get 20% off of your order. And we're gonna kick off the fives with the 2000 Fire Red fives that I'm rocking today as my sneaker choice. Without the lace locks. Sometimes I rock them with them, sometimes I rock them without them. Got your lemonade outsole. Lemonade on the mesh, or yellowing, as people want to call it. Other people call it other things than that, but that's what it is to me. The inside still have your Nike Air on the insole. Next is the metallic, black metallic and silver. Put the white laces in those. Big shout out to Big Meech 41. MJ put white laces in his fives for one game against the Milwaukee Bucks. And I also saw Big Meech wearing them in his fives. And I'll show you later with the Ben 5, which is what he was part of with the coming of that shoe. So big shout out to him once again for that. Here's some that people say they haven't seen. The Air Jordan 5 Retro Plus 3/4 High Men is what's on the box. Retail for $120. And here's a look at them. The Jordan on the outsole. These didn't have the Nike Air on them because they weren't the original colorway. So they didn't have the Nike Air on them. Here's your 23. Very rare shoe. Here's your Jumpman on the back. A lot of people want to call shoes like these from back in the day fake by looking at the Jumpman, and you see a little crack there between the legs there. But if you do your research and your homework, you'll know that there is no Jumpman that are just alike on any shoe. And speaking of that, I get the same thing with this one here. The white Varsity Royal, Varsity Maze, aka the Laney 5, where people want to try to spit venom and call them fakes because of the look of the Jumpman. And this is another reason why I use the sneaker shields. You know, would help prevent the creasing that you get in the threes, fours, and fives mainly, and also, you know, the other models and numbers of J's. You can help prevent that with your sneaker shields. And also here, looking at the Jumpman on the back of the shoe, people want to call these fakes, but you know, it is what it is with people who are uneducated. with sneakers. They gonna say what they say. And here we go with the black toes that will be retroing here soon again. There's your tag. And the box. Your Wolf Grays. And your box. And here is a size 12 of the K54s that I have back here in the back. I got these from France, and these are autographed by Ray Allen. Amazing shoe. And tumbled leather on these. The look, here is the wristband. House of Hoops. VIP. And I keep these in the ice box, which is what I get from Tippy Walk. You can get them from icebox.com. If you're interested in those, here are my K54s. You can see they've been rocked. I believe in rocking my kicks. There's the box. Another pair of my favorites that I got from a good friend of mine, K-Mo B, the Air Jordan 5 Retro LS from 2006. Dope, dope shoe, colorway. Love the stitching on this shoe, the color combination. Really a clean, clean shoe. The Air Jordan 5 RA. Laser 5s. Really a cool shoe. Lasering of the different models of Jordans on the shoe. And then the interior of the shoe is really, really dope also. The Grape 5. Everybody, or most people I know, love the Grape 5. Air Jordan 5 Retro LS. The Green Bean. right there. Army olive, one of my faves. Fox. Your burgundies. There. Countdown pack. Fives. Still kind of icy, yellowing a little bit here on the bottom. And last, but definitely not least, your Ben 5. This comes with the shoot trees. Which Big Meech had a hand in with these coming out. Once again, big ups to him. He made it through the basement of the Jays a few weeks ago. So big ups to him for taking the time to stop by here. The morning word: to love means loving the unlovable. To forgive means pardoning the unpardonable. Faith means believing the unbelievable. This your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays, showing you the fives in my collection. I'll holler at you later. Peace.